Hello everyone, this is your host Sharmila and today I'll be making chakli. Chakli is a deep fried savory snack which is spiral in shape and usually made with rice flour, chickpea flour or black gram. It is very great to munch on with a cup of tea. Chakli is one of the best snacks to make during any festivals. Today I'm going to be making an instant variety of chakli. Let me show you how to make it. I'm going to show you a very easy one and you can make it instantly. So in a large mixing bowl, add rice flour, besan or gram flour, and now we will be adding some spices like turmeric powder. For all the ingredients list, please visit my description box. Now add salt to taste, red chili powder and butter. You can also add oil, but butter in this chakli recipe will add more intense flavor and make it crispy and crunchy. Now rub all the spices and butter in the rice flour. After mixing the butter in the flour, the texture will be like breadcrumbs. Like if you hold some of the flour in your hand, then it will be easy to form the balls. But when you press little bit, the flour will break. That means it is ready. Now we'll add more spices in it. I'll be adding 2 teaspoons of white sesame seeds and 1 teaspoon of carom seeds or ajwain. Now mix it nicely. Now it's time to add water. Don't put all the water at a time, just a little bit, and keep mixing. Here I'll be adding about 3/4 cup of water. Make sure the dough of the chakli is not so super soft. It will be like little bit of semi-hard dough. If you make the dough little soft, the chakli will not be crispy. Sometimes chakli breaks while forming. That means the dough does not have enough moisture. So add 1 or 2 tablespoons of water and knead the dough again. And if you are not able to get proper shape, that means the dough is too moist. So add little rice flour and knead the dough until smooth. So now our dough is ready. You don't need to keep it for resting and we're going to be making it instantly. So to make this chakli, we need chakli maker or chakli machine that comes like this. In chakli maker, there are 6 attachments like this. Today we are going to be using star attachment. First, put the star attachment in the cylindrical shape mold. Divide the dough and also give it cylindrical shape so that you can put the dough inside the mold. Before putting the dough, make sure you grease the chakli maker very well. Using a brush or using your hand, just grease it with oil or butter or ghee. See, now the mold is nicely greased. Now put the dough in. Close the lid, tighten the lid. And now you just need to press the chakli maker. So move in rounds to get spiral shape. Now you have to make the chakli on the butter paper or any wet cloth. Now roll the handle of the mold in a circular motion and extrude the dough. Move in 2 or 3 rounds to get a spiral shaped chakli. You can use your hand to give it a perfect round shape. Now let's fry the chaklis. Heat enough oil to deep fry the chaklis. You can check the oil whether it is hot or not by putting a tiny piece of chakli. If it is sizzling and floating on the top, that means the oil is ready. So put chakli one by one and fry the both sides for 5 to 6 minutes and also make sure the flame is medium to high. Making chakli is very simple, friends. It's a very great tea time snacks, or you can also make it for any festivals. And I also have the recipe of masala chai on my channel. Please do watch the video. So all of the chaklis are fried nicely and they are golden brown, crispy and crunchy. Now our instant chakli is ready. Do try it at home and let me know how it came out in the comment section below. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button and subscribe to Sharmila's Kitchen. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye.